don't let me drown.
So guys, today I'm going to the cafe walk. Meaning I have to go off the ward. Finally, it's completely a score. I get to breathe. I don't know how I'm going to do. I thought that'd be the feature of this video. Originally I wasn't going to vlog anything today because I don't really feel up to it, but I'm going out and want to see how it's going, so I thought I'd vlog it. I got started on clonazepam today, something anxiety, because of how much I take lorazepam. They put me on clonazepam. That's what's going on today. I've just had my first dose of that, and I'm going to be on a walk later, so I did my makeup-ish. My makeup looks kind of bad. But yeah. I'm in a really weird mood today. So I'm bored at the moment. I feel so much. Let's go into the bathroom and because I'm out of stuff. And so it's not good. I'm trying to subtitle it so you can't hear you. So, going out into the community thing, it didn't go great. I wrote down crying because I can't deal with it, and the occupational therapist doesn't think I'm ready for it. So, I don't know how long this admission's going to be. I started clonazepam today. I'm sure it makes me really tired. I don't like it. I feel well drained after that whole excursion adventure outdoors. I wasn't ready for it, but I tried. My support worker came by and got me some more flavoured water. Anyone who doesn't know me, I live on flavoured water. Like the fizzy flavoured water. I love lemon and lime water. She also got me some vegan snack bars, which I love vegan snack bars. They are amazing. I started taking clonazepam today and I'm really tired. Going out today was really hard. I broke down. I'm still gonna lie down for a bit and kind of just see where the day goes. Currently at 6 p.m. so evening meds have been like 4 hours. I had a complete meltdown. None of it was recorded. It was very suicidal. I don't even know why. I came so close to missing them again. And an hour later, one of the staff members for the night staff came on and she was like, "How long have you been on this?" An hour or so. Now I'm all drugged up. Had my clonazepam, promethazine, and quetiapine. And evening meds. And doxycycline. Had doxycycline. It was too early for me to go out into the community. I didn't realise how hard. You don't realise how low you have to be before you're at a point where you get admitted. It's a really, really fucking hard place to be at. I'm not going down and sitting in the car. It was way too much. I just couldn't handle it. That's the end of the vlog. I will see you guys tomorrow and depending how I feel. I'm only talking, but I feel like I'm not excited.